So Koen, in the previous video you explained us how you figured out Arkhane was not that old when he died.
Exactly. Arkhane was between 10 and 15 years of age when it died and weighed around 1.5 tons. This means that it gained around 100 kilograms per year. Now, that may seem very fast compared to humans, but some of the plant-eating dinosaurs grew even faster.
Even faster? Is that even possible? Let's check it out. So we're here in front of the Mayazora, which is a plant-eating dinosaur that lived about 80 million years later than Arkhane. So dinos like this one could grow even faster.
Exactly, yeah. So a dinosaur like Mayazora could reach up to 3,000 kilograms or 3 tons, which is about twice that of an Allosaurus like Arkhane. However, it did so in 6 to 8 years.
Whoa, that's super fast. That's like 5 times faster than Arkhane.
Yeah, but back in the late Cretaceous when these animals lived, you had to grow up very fast because the top predator at the time was the T-Rex.
Yeah, no pressure there. So what about the growth of the T-Rex?
So Tyrannosaurus rex did not grow as fast as hadrosaurs like Mayazora. However, it did grow faster than Allosaurus like Arkhane. In fact, Tyrannosaurus rex experienced a kind of growth spurt, whereas Allosaurus grew at a more steadily pace.
Could we say that the growth curve of T-Rex is similar to the one of birds, since birds also have a very fast growth in the beginning of their lives?
Yeah, exactly. You could say that there are some similarities with birds. In fact, Tyrannosaurus rex is closer on the evolutionary lineage towards birds. And a key feature of the group is that they experienced this massive growth spurt in the early part of their lives. And in the vast majority of birds, they actually reach reproductive maturity only after they've reached their maximum body size.
This is also the case in T-Rex.
Well, we do not know for sure when Tyrannosaurus rex reached its reproductive maturity, but we do know that it grew to 2 or 3 times the body mass of Arkhane in the same amount of time. And then it grew for another 10 to 15 years. So this is really remarkable.
And that's completely different in the case of Arkhane.
Arkhane grew at a more steadily pace throughout its life. And its growth strategy is probably more similar to that of crocodiles.
All right, thanks, Koen. So, thanks to the analysis of bone growth, we can determine at what age a dinosaur died and also how fast it grew.
Yeah, and also it tells us more about its lifestyle in general, and it helps us better understand the evolution of growth in dinosaurs.
I knew that.